right there. It's already clear. Oh, you guys can't even see me.
What's going on, guys?
Jay, that drain guy. We're in a big box store. You guys know the one. And we got this trench drain that is backed up. So we gotta clear it out. We're gonna see if it's just the basket on the inside. Okay, it's not a basket on the inside. So we're gonna try using the bamboo plunger to see if we can clear it out. If not, it's only a 3-inch drain, so we do have the K50 with us, and we'll use that if we need it. I'm hoping not, because this is kind of a pretty tight area that I'm working in. Usually it's just the trap that is backed up. Screw it. We're gonna use the K50 because I'm tired of messing around. So much grease and oil back here. So we're gonna use a 2-inch cutter. Thank you. right, guys, here goes. See right there, it's already clear. These are the big rotisserie chicken ovens. This is our hot water. Video, make sure to give it a thumbs up, leave a comment about the video, what you liked about it, what you didn't like about it, and subscribe. Always subscribe. If you're subscribed, subscribe again. That will unsubscribe you. And then subscribe again. Actually, don't do that, because that might be bad for the algorithm. So if you are subscribed, just make sure to give it a thumbs up. What do we think? Kind of looks like we can see it over there. Looks like it's draining. These things get so much oil and grease and chicken bones and everything else that gets swept behind here that goes down these drains. It's unbelievable. I think we're good, guys. If somebody can tell me where we are. Don't cheat.
So, I'm not able to get through the trap. I think there might be something stuck in there.
Thanks for watching, guys. Until next time, this has been Jay, that drain guy, signing out. Trug.